Sun chips and a Coke. Sorry I didn't get bogged up last night. Peyton was so fussy, so I dropped him off at daycare early today. And I just found out that I had tips from the last day I was here. I left him here. So I got tips today. My break isn't that long, so I gotta wrap it up. Alright, starting to get fluid here, guys. Bye. Hey, guys! It's too loud out here. But, yeah, hey, guys. Just got off work. I'm on my way to pick up my baby. I got off tomorrow, so yeah. So I gotta talk to y'all later. Hey guys, so I'm back. I'm actually riding my bike. So I don't do this shit at home. This is too dangerous. Riding my bike down the highway. And excuse my language. I know I got a younger crowd watching me. Excuse my language. Shouldn't be talking like that. But seriously, don't do this at home. But work was awesome. I tried to pick up overtime, but he was like, no, are you still training? I'm like, man, let me pick up some overtime, dude. But yeah, I'm gonna go pick up my bebé. And yeah, I'm not gonna go to school today. I knew I was gonna do that, but since I'm off tomorrow, I'm gonna just go tomorrow. Drop Caden off at daycare and go tomorrow, so. Then I go back Wednesday. Then I think I'm off Sunday again. So. Yeah. Hey, y'all. So I just picked up Stankabuff from daycare. Mm-hmm. And while I was at work, y'all know I gotta buy Caden some. I bought him his hat and glove set. I just put it on him just to see if it fit. He ain't gonna wear it no time soon. Well, probably soon because the weather just changed that quick. It was just hot as hell outside and now it's cold. So, never know. You never know. But yeah, I just got home. Hey guys. So, today is my off day and I wanna go. Run and do a quick little shopping and then I have to wash. Also, want to get Caden's haircut because it's getting nappy. Yeah, his hair is getting nappy. I can't even really see the light.
Important security message. Please call the phone.
Yeah, I'm going up here and get one for $1. What? Kmart got a deal on freaking boots. Winter boots. eating too. But yeah, what I'm about to buy is stuff that I need, not stuff that I really want. And the stuff that I need is.
Looks like you've got a lot more cleaning up to do.
I need to wash. I need the bike carrier so I can start carrying Caden around on our bike. My teeth look extremely white.
And to say thank you, we'll provide you with some special offers.
Tink tink, tink tink. And then tomorrow, once I go to work, I'm just going to put some stuff on that way. But basically, yeah. Everything's going great for me. I have a really big headache. Oh, I should be Clayton's costume today. What's your costume?
Have to take care of cleaning up while I'm gone.
Stop. Stop it.
Okay. But you might need some extra help. Will you help Donald take care of the mess in the clubhouse? You will? Thanks a bunch.
Thanks a bunch. Y'all, I know it was like that in some of my other videos, but it makes my neck fabulous.
A baseball glove, fly ball, a flagpole. Looks yeah, like a big
that was too freaking seductive. I don't know. I'm not gonna take that. I'm gonna take the front out. No, I'm gonna take that out.
That's a surprise tool that can help us later.
I had a really, really bad migraine, you guys. Like, we gotta stay as old Toodles. All you have to say is old Toodles. 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 Tink tink. Stop pulling my shirt down. I want them to see my tits. Same,
okay, then.
I love you, puppy. I love you, love you, love you, puppy. Yeah, what was I about to do? So, the bus doesn't come until like another 30, 40 minutes. So, I'm just really looking at Kmart sales before I get here and make a mental note of stuff that I need and not that I want, because I have a shopping compulsive defective disorder or something there where I just got to get anything that's on sale. As long as it's a sale, I'm not paying full price for something like, you know, a pair of Jordans. I'm not paying full price. Unless they're on sale, I'm getting them. If they're not on sale, then I'm not getting them. So basically what I'm saying is I need to make a note of stuff that I need. And, you know, get prices in my head, calculate, budget, because that's what it's about now. I can't just, you know, be frivolous. I look really pretty today. I don't know if anybody else noticed, but I look bomb. Where you going, Stink? Where you going? Where you going, Stink? Look at my baby. Look at my single man. The ear. Bring your toy over here.
And this is the number two.
And gosh, this first picture is
me.
What does it all mean?
Who are you hollering at?
It's some kind of message.
Play with your toy. It's you did it. You gotta turn it around.
And the heart means.
There you go. There you go. Even though you're using it wrong.
Mickey. Two.
baby, huh? Where my baby, Kate? Get a tank. Get a tanker. You got hair in your face. What you trying to do? Get a tanker, bow. Get a tank. Get a boom. Boom. Get a tank. He usually just started dancing, y'all. Get a tank. Boom. There you go. Boom. Boom. Get a tank. Yeah, so I know I look crazy. I don't care. But yeah, we got back like around 7 o'clock. So I just go through a quick like run through of everything that I got. I'm not gonna do a haul video. The next haul video I'll probably do is like Christmas haul. I know that seems so long away, but yeah, I'm on a budget right now just because I have a birthday coming up. Well, his birthday is coming up and Christmas is coming up, so kind of trying to budget on stuff and not really get him a lot of things because, what I told you guys in my previous video, what he's getting is stuff that he needs for Christmas and birthday. Probably, you know, I don't know. But yeah, so what we got is that pacifier that's in his mouth. It came with another one. Like, all of his pacifiers, it disappeared just that fast. I'm so upset because those pacifiers are not cheap. The Nook brand is like $4 just for 2-pack. So anyways, he got a new walker today. Here, cut the TV off so you guys can hear me. He has a new walker today. Well, he got a new walker today and play music. And he definitely knows how to use it. Matter of fact, I'm going to show y'all. I'm going to set it right here. Come on, Poots. Ooh. Turn around. Look. Turn around, Katie. What? You can't get... Let go of your passy. Look. Ah, you're so heavy. Okay. So watch him go. Go ahead, baby. You wanna dance. Excuse his gown. Look at him. Get it, tooth. Bow. Get it, tooth. Uh-oh. So, yeah, that was on sale for, like, I think it was only $20. That's on sale. He also got this new sippy cup. And this one I would keep at home just because his daycare likes to take his cups and keep them. But, yeah, it's a first year's, it's not insulated, but it's a 9-ounce little sippy cup with a soft spout because he's not really taking, he likes the hard spouts, but I just think this would be better for him. Just probably, it has his favorite character on it, so that was the main reason really for getting it. It was on sale. I think it was like $3. There was a, it was marked down. So, look. You sworn it because I had it. What are you doing? Get from under the couch. Ooh, your hands are cold. You talking mess? Okay, I'm going to finish showing you two what I got today. So you wait right there and you play with their toy. Alright, YouTube. So, I guess everything else is back in my kitchen. So it's going to get dark really quick. I'm going to cut the light on as fast as I could, guys. Okay, so another thing that I got. Is there anything that I bought for the kitchen? No. Anything for the bathroom? Yeah, no. Sometimes I forget what I get. It's just so basically, I guess everything else is in here. Okay, so what Caden got is another box of diapers, my favorite brand of diapers. I got myself some boots. These were, oh, guys, you gotta definitely check out that Kmart sale because they got a good sale going on. So, they had a sale of you buy one pair of shoes and you get the second pair for $1. So, what I did, my shoes retailed at $34. I don't know if y'all can see that. Hold on. Sorry, y'all. Sorry. It retailed at $34 and Cadence retailed at $12.99. So, which one do you guys think I got for $1? Those ones. And I only paid for these ones. So, yeah. That's what else we got. But, anyways, I got some pants for work because they just been on me about that I have to have all black pair of pants or khakis. So, I got these Riders. They were on sale. Yeah. And got some, we got us some underwear and socks. You know, cause never have too much underwear, never have too many socks. Got me a pair of headphones, and I pray to God that I don't break these. But, yeah. And I got Caden an outfit that he's gonna wear tomorrow. It just says the Destructosaurus. Yeah, the Destructosaurus. He's in a 12 month. Came with some sweatpants. Well, it didn't come with sweatpants, but you can just mix and match, and it was 2 for $8. You can get these for 2 for $8. So, got him that. I didn't show y'all his shoe. Hey, guys. Sorry about the interruption. My phone was saying that I didn't have enough space. And y'all know previously that was a problem. That's why I stopped recording on my iPhone. So, I had to delete some apps that I wasn't really using. But back to what I was saying. I got Caden a pair of little, you know, cute little tennis shoes. Nothing name brand. And the majority of his shoes is name brand. He can go and use some you know, some Kmart shoes. I mean, it's not like he's walking around in them. These were a size 3. They didn't have a size 4. That's the size he's in. But, they had a size 5, but that would have been way too big on him. He got a size 5 shoes, and they look like boats on his feet. So, I just went ahead and got these little white pair, because he don't have actually have an all-white pair of shoes. So, got my baby a white pair of shoes with the little straps on them that caught the yeah, y'all pronounced that for me, but anyways, yeah, those, I told you guys, those were, on sale for 12, and what else did I get? I got Caden a pack of socks by the same brand. I got myself a pack of socks. Not by the same brand. I did get myself some undies, of course. Caden got diapers, so he would have got undies. But I did end up getting a bike carrier, and it's not on my bike yet. And that's because I need a Allo wrench to put it on. So tomorrow, it'll be up. But also got a laundry bag. And as y'all can see, I got a huge bag of laundry that's going to get done tomorrow. I ran out of time today. That's because I spent like hours in the store just not getting anything. Once I got to the register, everything left. So, I did get some fabric softener. The Snuggle brand called Blue Sparkle. I did also get some laundry detergent. And this is the Grab Green. It's non-toxic, naturally derived ingredients, hypoallergenic, phosphate-free, and dye-free. And basically, I got it really for Caden's clothes. It'll work on my clothes, too, but I don't want nothing too strong for him because he breaks out a lot. And, yeah.